I am the best wrestler in the world.
Don't push me.
Vince, I'll push you all I want. Vince, I'll kick you in the nuts and you'll smile at me and like it and show me some respect.
You son of a...
And I'd like to think that maybe this company will be better after Vince McMahon's dead, but the fact is, it's gonna get taken over by his idiotic daughter and his doofus son-in-law and the rest of his stupid family. There's one thing you're better at than I am, and that's kissing Vince McMahon's ass.
And I will not be intimidated. I will not be coerced. I will not be blackmailed.